Living a life of fantastic is three things. We got to do three things to live the life of fantastic. Number one, you've got to forget about yourself. Number two, believe in God. And number three, believe in Jesus Christ. Those three things. Let's talk about yourself. You got to forget about who you are. You're not just some trash. You was not created just to be a sports fanatic. You was not just created to work yourself to death. But you was created to believe in God. We was created to live for a purpose. And a purpose is not for you to be a drinker. The purpose is not for you to be a smoker or smoking weed. And a purpose is not for you to be a whore. Not for you to be a player, or not for you to be a sugar daddy. But your purpose is to believe in our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. You can't just believe in you only. You can't live a life just consist of work, go home, get up, work, go home. You can't live your life like that, my friend. You think by you working yourself to death, you're going to obtain the American dream. But the American dream is not consist of you working yourself to death. The American dream is for you to believe in the person that I'm speaking about. Who's that person? The person is our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. So living the life of fantastic, number one, we got to forget about ourselves. Number two, believe in God. Number three, believe in our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Now this is part one.